Okay, in this video, I'm gonna be discussing Sonny Boy from the Street Thing Royal Show. I'm gonna give you guys my opinion why I think he's nothing but a fraud. Sonny Boy is from Elwood Street, and he used to stay in Burbank. Sonny Boy is no longer active, but he is still good in his hood. Why is he then associating with dropouts and snitches like Convict's Perspective and Gunner? There are certain rules that you need to abide by. There are politics involved. You can't just throw all that shit out the window. And it doesn't matter if Sonny Boy is not active anymore. The bottom line is, if you're a solid vato who's good in his hood, you do not associate with dropouts and snitches, period. Sonny Boy is in violation big time. Man, how do you even look yourself in the mirror, bro? In my opinion, you're no good, Sonny Boy. I don't know why your hood has given you a pass and thinks it's okay for you to associate with dropouts and snitches. Back in the day, that shit wouldn't flow. Aside from that, you're constantly on your channel crying and complaining about the so-called trolls. I guess people that don't agree with you are automatically trolls. Come on, bro, get over yourself. You need to stop being so sensitive, Sonny Boy. Everyone's not gonna agree with you, buddy. That's not how the world works. If you're on the internet, then you have to be willing to accept criticism. You know, Sonny Boy, I've heard your stories on the internet where you claim that you did all this dirt and you were this real tough guy. But why do you have moderators on your channel, buddy? Are you scared someone's gonna post the truth about you? I think you are as fake as they come, Sonny Boy, because you talk all this positivity on your channel, but when you're not online, you're in the hood, throwing up the hood, drinking with the homies, and acting like you're still a gangster. You are a fraud, Sonny Boy. You are not about positivity. Your channel is not about positivity. You are a negative person, and you still consider yourself an active gang member. You haven't changed, Sonny Boy, and I don't think you ever will. Take a good look in the mirror before considering yourself to be a positive influence on others. You are an embarrassment to yourself, your hood, and the grass on.